What's up? What? You looking at my beard? Well, I've decided to grow a beard for a couple months. And then I'm going to shave it off because I've never grown a beard before. I'm always wondering what it would look like. But anyway, that's not important. What I want to show you is what I did last Sunday because I didn't get to make a video. And I'll tell you why here in a second. The car is a mess right now because today is Friday, and I don't work on the Civic till Sunday. Friday and Saturday I do other things, and also I got to work on my other car that I drive to work because I've been listening to an iPod for my hour and 45 minute drive, and man does it blow. But it's better than no music. Anyway, the door panels are back on. Because the deadening on the door is done. I have Pioneers in here, which came in the car and don't look like bad speakers. And I have Stinger speaker wire coming out so I can hook them up to an amp. I'm not real concerned about like sound quality right now. I will probably eventually get like a component set and put another pair of 6.5s in there and some tweets up here. But the main reason why I want that is for my like 4 hour plus drives to shows that I'll be going to, so I can hear some music, you know. But I'm gonna have the amps on toggle switches so I can turn my mid amp off when I'm doing competition and that to save voltage, and I don't want to have a bunch of bass when I'm driving the 4 hours to the shows. But anyway, there is Element Design 45, I think it is, Matt Deadener, that me and my buddy worked on last Sunday, and we made it almost all the way, and I have that little strip going all the way down right there that we have to do. It's not a real great job. It's the first sound deadening job, of course, I've ever done. This whole car is the first project I've ever done. I've seen them look prettier, but I didn't know how to make it look any prettier. But that is on top of my E-Dead V3, so I have my two coats of sound deadener, which is all I'm allowed, and this will be covered this Sunday. The back hatch panel is back on. I have to do some sanding back there because I put sound deadener where you can see it. Like, I put sound deadener places I shouldn't have, which is an easy fix. I'll just sand it down. I mean, this car is all primered and everything, so, you know, I'll have to get it painted eventually, but that's the least of my worries. But last weekend I was going to shoot a video when we were done, just to try to make it less boring. I don't know. It kind of seems like these sound editing videos are kind of boring, but I'm making all of them and documenting everything, not only for you guys but for me too, so I can look back and be like, wow, that's what my car looked like. But I had to stop before we done this last little piece because my mom went to the hospital. She's got problems with her hips. She's good. She's okay. She'll be fine. But I had to stop and go to the hospital because, of course, my mom's more important than my Civic, even though I do love my Civic and the project I'm doing. But today's Friday, and I have to work on my other car today. And I'll probably show you some of that, but I got to get the radio back in there. But, yeah, until this Sunday, a couple days, this is a Civic project, on and go.